Welcome to the 18th part of Metro Exodus, and today I am going to fight that huge bear, so good luck to me. If you are new on my channel, check the last part in description and subscribe for more action.
Check my bag first. I have no guns. I'm dead. So how many crossbows? Hello? I'm out. Nearly out. Okay. Okay, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm nearly out. I'm dead. Okay, finally. Yeah, run away. Take one in your ass. Go. Where are you going? चलो यहाँ से निकल जाते भाई मैं यहाँ पे नहीं रुकने वाला क्या मेरा Let me hear about this.
Get in touch with us.
My god.
Artyom, Alyosha, I'm playing the recording now. Lost contact with you. The Aurora is going to the arranged rendezvous point at the dam. If you can't re-establish radio contact, go there right now.
A gun at least. I have no gun. Where are my guns? There's enough fuel. Cool. Here's the fuel. That's I think it's a generator. Damage, right? Too bright.
Freeze, Drifter! So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it. Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train. But they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam. And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind. But that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed. So just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher.
Okay, let's go. Where should I have to go now?
Decided to relax a bit before the trip. That's a good idea. And I'm stuck in thought here. Once the master decided to haunt the vicinity, people all but stopped coming here, though they haven't forgotten.
That's light.
The teacher raised us all, taught us how to survive in the forest. If not for him, we'd all be long dead. So the girls used to come here every day, and the boys. In the end, Lydia and a few boys just couldn't take it anymore and left.
On the road. Go through here, I guess. They are bandits, right? I can kill them. Have to kill them.
Way, and I get to stay here feeding the mosquitoes. Still, better than wolves, I guess. Ah.
Where's your gun? The bandit camp, right?
I know what to do if I see the intruder first, but what if he sees me first?
I have to go. Let me take the direction again. He's dead. Didn't saw me. Turn, come on, come on, come on. They didn't turn, I'm dead. Not even turning, hello?
There's someone in the storage, I think. I can take him on. I just need to not be afraid, like teacher said.
What's the point of standing here at all? Won't even have anywhere to hide if the master of the forest comes.
In the right direction. Got everything. Now where do I have to go? There is the boat. The other side. Okay. Got it. There is a gate, I have to raise it somehow, no? Has to be a lever or something. Here it is. Check my shotgun. Double bed. I'll kill him. Wait and watch. Let's go. Long journey. I will see you guys in the next part. Until then, stay tuned.